Six. Six music.
From 2 a.m.
The introducing mixtape.
Right now.
It's Don Letts.
All transmitters to full. All receivers to boost. This is London calling. This is London calling.
Yes, people. This is Don Letts, and tonight it's all about Joe Strummer, as we mark the 10th year of his passing with a Culture Clash celebration of his life.
All right, everybody. Once again, we're tuning in to the best tunes we can find anywhere in the world, at any time, any place. Now we'd like to let rip on a whole different tip.
Now, this is not going to be a history lesson or even a comprehensive guide. This is just a slice of the man, his music and his taste. And there'll be a few tells along the way. In the first hour, you'll be hearing from the likes of The Rulers, The 101ers, Prince Jazbo and, of course, Nuff Clash. In the second, we'll take in Joe's solo years with the Latino Rockabilly War and the Mescaleros, not to mention some examples of tunes inspired by the great man himself. So for the next 2 hours, I want you to kick back, relax and reflect.
Now we're going to turn over the controls of the tower here to the great originator, Mr. Uroy. Let it roll.
Three Jamaican DJs Joe loved, the others being Iroy and Big Youth. That was Uroy's Wear You to the Ball. You know, there's a popular misconception that I turned all the punks onto reggae, but Joe was hip long before he met the Don. Here's his first single with his very first band, the 101ers, who incidentally made their live debut in the Telegraph Pub in Brixton. This is Keys to Your Heart, released in 1974 on Chiswick Records.
Oh,
22 Davis Road. Small street in Shepherd's Bush. Houses. Terraced. And in the upstairs flat was a squat, meaning you don't pay no rent. Because you can't afford to. Because you can't afford to.
Yeah, such was life in the mid-70s, rough and rugged. We're talking social crisis. And it was in this cultural climate that Mick, Joe and Paul would get together to create the only band that mattered. Mick's band, the proto-punk outfit, the London SS, had recently broken up. And he soon hooked up with Paul at the suggestion of his then-manager, Bernard Rhodes. They'd seen Joe out and about with the 101ers and suggested he come down to Davis Road.
There, in the rear bedroom, was Mick Jones, Paul Simonon, and then we sat on whatever bits of furniture we could find. And we kind of stared at each other.
Now, Joe didn't need too much convincing, as he'd already seen the future when he caught the opening act for the 101ers when they played in the Nashville Rooms in London back in 1976. That band was the Sex Pistols. Bernard Rhodes gave Joe 24 hours to decide whether he was in or not. Joe did the right thing, and they set about creating the Clash.
Then we sat on whatever bits of furniture we could find. And we kind of stared at each other.
From Prince Blanco's Rebel Discotheque, that was Davis Road Blues. And this is what came out of it. Clash, 1977. You know, the first time I saw them play was at the Roxy in Harlesden with the Slits, the Buzzcocks and Subway Sect. And I gotta tell you, they were like four sticks of dynamite. And even though I couldn't understand a word Joe was singing, there was no denying they had it going on. And once they started, they never seemed to stop. They were always touring, recording or rehearsing. Here's one from the jukebox they had in their rehearsal space in Camden that would leave a lasting impression on Joe and the boys. The Rulers, Wrong and Boyle.
That was Stackley and Billy, two men who gambled. Stackley drove seven. He drove eight. Breaks!
Wrong him, boy. You start all over again, huh?
Why do you try to cheat in such a small, small game? Don't you know it was wrong to cheat the trying? was wrong to cheat the trying men? Don't you know it was wrong to cheat the trying men? Don't you know it was wrong to cheat the trying men? Someday you're gonna fall. Someday you're gonna fall. Why do you like steal, cheat and deceit and try to trample people under your feet?
Can't Fail from 1979's London Calling, an album that was a quantum leap for a punk band at that time. The Clash were really the first act to free themselves from the shackles of punk, and that album would see them embrace all the world had to offer. There were ska, funk, pop, soul, jazz, and of course, the ever-present Jamaican basslines.
Oh,
officially released on any of the Clash studio albums, that was Bank Robber, produced by the late Mikey Dread, released in 1980. You know, I remember the very first time I saw Joe and Paul out and about was in a blues dance in Notting Hill, and they stood out not only because they were the only white men in the Notting Hill basement, but also because they were in full Clash regalia. We're talking Jackson Pollock splashes and slogans all over their clothes. You had to admire their balls. Here's another Joe favourite.
What's the meaning of one?
One scotch? One burger, man, tell you. One beer? Yay! Please, Mr. Bartender, listen here. I ain't got no money and I ain't got no fear to go to the boogie just to shooby-dooby-doo, 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 tell you. Yay! Since my baby has left me, rain is all I see. I've got to find another just to be my honeybee. Tell you, one scotch, one burger, man, one beer. Yay! One beer finish here. Lovely little daughter for me, 'cause love is lovely, worries very, and worries very, 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 and worries very, very ugly. So come on down and make love this day. So come on, little sister. So come on, teach us both love, and let I preach you why and I, brethren. For love is, for love is, for love is lovely, love is lovely. War is very ugly, I tell you. Yeah, for if for love make we make it, only for war you make we break it. For if for hope you make we sub, and if for love you make we make it, and if for war you make we break it, and if for hope you make we sub. Leave it up. And if for hope you make we sub. Only for love you, only for love you, only for love you make we make it. Only for one you make we, only for one you make we break it. Please, Mr. Bartender, I ain't got no money, I ain't got no fear to go to the boogie just to shooby-dooby-doo, shooby-dooby-doo. To go to the boogie just to shooby-dooby-doo, shooby-dooby-dooby, shooby-doo. Let's make love this day. For if for love you make we make it, and if for war you make we break it, and if for cup you make we soap, and that no bluff, and that no bluff. Leave it up. And that no bluff, and that no bluff. So if for cup you make we soap, and if for love you make we, you make we, you make we make it. But if for war you make we, you make a break wire this day.
Prince Jazbo's Meaning of One. You know, I was also just thinking how, truth be told, I owe a large part of my filmmaking career to Joe and the boys. Because from the time they gave me the chance to direct their debut video, London Calling, they stuck with the Don till the very end. And for that, I'm truly grateful.
The rain and the crunch of thing, the ice is coming, the sun's zooming in, meltdown expected, the wheat is going thin, engines stop running, but I have no fear, 'cause London is drowning. I live by the river, to the imitation zone. Forget it, brother, you can go.
quit holding out and draw another breath. London calling, and I don't wanna shout, but while we were talking, I saw you nodding out. London calling, see we ain't got no hide, except for that one with the yellowy eyes. The ice is just coming, the sun's zooming in, engines stuck on it, the wheat is going big, a nuclear error. But I have no fear, cause London is drowning. It was true. London calling at the top of the dial, and after all this, won't you give me a smile? London calling. I never felt so much alike.
Six.
Music.
The values of boundless curiosity.
A broadcaster with almost no sensorial mandate or agenda.
He's the man of the lugubrious voice, John Peel.
A music philosophy that broke convention.
I quite like that process of being fairly regularly and consistently wrong.
And a legacy that lives on through debate. Billy Bragg presents The John Peel Lecture. Above the sound of exploring the role of music broadcasting and whether to embrace pirates into the mainstream.
You're supposed to take an interest in what's happening now and what's going to happen next.
The exploration and love of music.
The John Peel Lecture with Billy Bragg. Catch up at the Six Music website.
Six Music.
Hey, Snake Chick, what you drinking?
Give me something, hon, to eat this bird.
All righty. Lord of mercy. So hear me no soup, hear me no star. You come and you say dance, you make no war. You buy out the bar, or you fi buy out the bar. So hear me no soup, me say hear me no star. You come and you say dance, you no make no war. You buy out the bar, or you fi buy out the bar. Alright, so what you drinking? I see you dancing, you romancing. So what you having? Six beer, right over here. Something off the ice, will feel nice. Give me some hot, me bridging them a notch. Alright, hear me soup, hear me star. Hear me soup, hear me star. You come at this a dance, you don't make no more. You buy off the bar, so you feel buy off the bar. So hear me no soup, baby, hear me no star. You come at this a dance, you don't make no more. You buy off the bar. You buy off the bar. You come at this a dance in a ton of car. You go to the bar and you buy your liquor. So them know you a super duper. Are you a super duper? So some a drink stout, got buckle in them mouth. You drink something soft, so you hiding them in laugh. Hear me no soup, but you hear me no star. You come at this a dance, you know big. So hear me no soup, hear me no star. You come at this a dance, you no make no war. You buy off the bar, I you be buy off the bar. You say what you drinking, I see you dancing, you romancing. So what you having? Six beer, right over here. Feel alright, in this night. Alright, hear me now. Buy off the bar, you fi buy off the bar. Buy off the bar.
the bar. Buy off the bar, if you buy off the bar. Buy off the bar. Alright. You hear me no soup, you hear me no star. You come at this a dance, you don't make no war. You buy off the bar. Are you fi buy off the bar? Being a this a dance, you not turn love car. You go to the counter and you buy your liquor. Summer drink stouts, so they buckle in their mouth. Drink so be soft, you hiding them relax. Hear me no soup, baby, hear me no star. You come at this a dance, you no make no war. You buy off the bar.
Another Strummer favourite, Sugar Minot's Buy Off The Bar. The more attentive will detect a common theme between that and the Prince Jazzbo tune I just played that says a lot about Joe's sensibilities. And I guess it was inevitable that the boys would end up going to Jamaica. They'd return with mixed emotions. The thing about Jamaica, a paradise for some, a pair of dice for others. Safe European Home from The Clash's second album, Give 'Em Enough Rope, released in 1978. You're listening to a Culture Clash special celebrating the life and times of Joe Strummer to mark the 10th year of his passing. Made of reggae's influence on punk, but not so much said about the reverse. From Wrong Tom Meets Rockers, that was Lost in the Supermarket, which you can find on Shatter the Hotel, an album made in aid of Strummerville, the charity set up in Joe's name, to help struggling musicians and other affiliated causes. Now, let's go for three in a row, all with a Clash-type flow. First up from 1980's Sandinista, a triple album that would see the band continue to push the boundaries of what punk was supposed to be. Along with the aforementioned genres, they're now taking on gospel, rap, folk, dub and calypso as well. From said release, this is Rebel Waltz.
Seemed to rise, hell hot as the sun. soldiers were dying. There was a tune to the song. The song was an old rebel one. As the smoke of our hopes rose high from the field, my eyes played tricks through the moon and the trees. I slept as I dreamt. I saw the army rise. A voice began to call, "Stand till you fall." The tune was an old rebel one.
Man in Hammersmith Palais, another one that's close to my heart, as I was lucky enough to take Joe to the reggae all-nighter at the Palais that inspired that very song. Preceding that, a studio demo of Joe and the Boys taking on Mutumbi's version of Bob Dylan's Man in Me. Now, seven fast and furious years began to take its toll on the group, and the sacking of drummer Topper Heaton, with whom they'd seen their glory years, signalled the end. After that, the band went into freefall, culminating in the sacking of Mick Jones. Joe and Paul would continue with Clash Mark II, but that proved short-lived, and this track is probably the only decent thing to come out of it.
We'll be right back.
Clash Mark II with This Is England. No Mick Magic, but a testament to the lyrical skills of Joe Strummer. After the demise of Clash Mark II, Joe spent a period in what's become poetically known as his wilderness years. In part two, we'll look at his second coming. But before we get to that, another cut from Shatter the Hotel, a dub-inspired tribute to Joe Strummer from his friends, including me. This is Dubmatics with a bass-heavy version of a Clash classic.
London calling. and flowers in the bowers in the wishing well. He see you dancing like a monkey in your grandma's shoes. Says you can get in the door, then you can get out too. And get your foot down, hit down, feet to the floor. I said I'll give you $5 if I had five more. Just get your head straight, your back straight, and sharp those clothes. Drop your sails to the rails, cause now two is four. And never forget what the Clash and Joe Strummer did say. But those best brands of mice and men, they all think grand a glay. Your back when the bitches say that they want you. Who needs friends like these with enemies like you? And get your head down, bend down, tie your boots, and get your gun and on the money, got to pay your dues. Get bent, get back, baby, purse your lips, cause there's money in it, honey, at your fingertips. I never forget what the Clash and Joe Strummer did say, but those best plans are mice and men, they often grab me. Smile in the faces with no end in sight. Lisa looking like a lady, she's a robot link. She's getting steady for the heavies with them furs and wings. Get your kid dressed in sock, touch your toes. Have another cigarette, then you'll blow your nose. And get back, get ready, it's on an attack. I got the bitches and the hounds and the money sacks. Never forget your Strummer, what the Clash did say.
Robot Army's Joe Strummer's house. Now, not long after the Clash Mark II broke up, Mick Jones picked himself up, dusted himself down, and emerged with Big Audio Dynamite. They, or should I say, we just released our debut album late 1985, when Joe surreptitiously approached Mick with the idea of reforming the Clash. But Mick was committed to the new band, who were having relative success, and Joe was forced to move on. The coming years would see him getting involved in various solo projects and soundtracks, as well as releasing several albums with the Latino Rockabilly War and the Mescaleros.
The that goes, Johnny Appleseed. He might pass by in the hour of need. There's a lot of soul drinking from the well, locked in a factory. Martin Luther King.
us how the door closes when the chimes of freedom ring.
I hear what you're saying.
I hear what he's saying.
Is what was true
now no longer so.
Summertime song fall on the apple. Lord, there goes a Buick 49, black sheep of the angels riding down the line. We think there is a soul.
Joe Strummer and the Mescaleros, Johnny Appleseed from 2001's Global A-Go-Go. Going back to Joe's journey, you know, he also made several on-screen appearances in films like Straight to Hell, I Hired a Contract Killer, Mystery Train, Walker, and one I've never actually seen, 1997's Dr. Chance, in which he plays legendary rock and roll singer Vince Taylor. Go, Joe.
Smoking in the habit.
Drug it, crub it.
Thank you.
Shepherd.
Another tune that put a smile on Strummer's face, Kingston and Andy Capp's Herbsman Shuffle. Now, BAD were recording our second album when I bumped into Joe on the street and invited him down the studio to say hello to Mick. He ended up not only co-producing the album, but also writing what would be his last compositions with Mick Jones.
If you don't know where I come from, better stay clear of my trail. From the dark side of London, that's way beyond the hill. My grandpa came from Russia, stowed away hidden in some bears. He took my grandma dancing to the air raid sirens well. St. George used his sword on the immigrant war, cause he can't kill no dragon. The fire was in no shoes, I'll tell his ladles gonna have me too. I gotta get a message from you, tell everybody to move.
Written by Strummer and Jones, that was Big Audio Dynamite's Beyond the Pale. It was interesting to see the way Joe's character could dominate a situation. And it's not that he wanted to do that, he just couldn't help himself, such was his energy. And I have to say, it was a beautiful thing to watch him and Mick creatively fall in love again. Here's three in a row with the Joe Strummer flow. First up with the Mescaleros, Yalla Yalla.
My time, but in our sons and daughters' time, when you get the feeling, call and you got a room. Meantime, we're cutting our hands at picky bad shop in the streets of fear, forgetting all our best taekwondo moves on a barrel of beer. We're trying to get a signal on a regular FM. Do the TTI of a CNN. They're sucking the wine right out of the vine, spitting it out again.
In the streets of fear, forgetting all those best taekwondo moves on a barrel of beer. Trying to get a signal through from Ragger FM to the TTI bus, CNN, sucking this wine right out of the vine, and I'd spend it back again. Grooving, let's cut out of the scene. Go grooving. Grooving, let's cut out of the scene. Go grooving. Yeah.
I don't know when, but I'm going out of
Island Hopping from Global Agogo. Before that, a cut from an album called Archives, a project produced by Thievery Corporation's Eric Hilton. That was Kenny Curlew's take on The Clash's One More Time. Man, you know, I used to love playing bass-heavy tunes to Joe that he might not be familiar with. Actually, I just remembered that when he moved out of the house he was living in with me and my Rasta brethren in Forest Hill, South London, he stole, or should I say liberated, some of my albums. Come to think of it, he went on to liberate my girlfriend. But that's another story. This is LSK's Straight to Hell.
We're
music.
Gangsterville from 1989's Earthquake Weather, Joe's only studio album with Latino Rockabilly War, and really the first time he'd worked on his own musical project since the demise of The Clash. It's funny because for a man that seemed so outwardly strong, there was this doubting side of Joe that could sometimes cripple him. But if nothing else, it sure kept him humble.
When they kick out your front door, how you gonna come with your hands on your head? Or on the trigger of your gun? When the law breaks in, how you gonna go? Shot down on the pavement or waiting on death row? You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have to answer too.
Oh, Jones off of Brixton.
Well, the money seems good and your life, you like it well, but surely your time will come, as in heaven or as in hell.
I'd had the opportunity to play that to Joe. Jimmy Cliff's take on The Clash's Guns of Brixton. Strummer would have been chuffed to hear the star of The Harder They Come performing a Clash classic inspired by said film. Right, from 203 Streetcore, this is Coma Girl.
I was calling through a festival way out west. I was thinking about love and the acid test. First I got real dizzy with a real rockin' gang, and then I saw the coma girl on the excitement gang. And the rain came in from the wide blue yonder. Through all the stages I wandered. The coma girl on the excitement. Somebody was wailing off their head. Oh,
nobody is ripping the teen scene dead.
Excitement gang, come on.
was falling upon Desolation Road. So my love band had the last drop on the go. Let's siphon up some gas, let's get this show on the road. Said the coma girl to the excitement gang. Into action, everybody sprang. And the old drums were beating out to lang, to lang. Coma girl from the excitement gang. Oh, Mona Lisa on the motorcycle gang.
The song Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band chose to open their set with when they played Glastonbury 2009. Joe Strummer and the Mescaleros, Coma Girl.
1, 2, 1, line check. 1, 1.
Duty bound to let you know, if you're feeling the flow of this Strummer Celebration show, you can catch up not only with this, but also with Mark Lamar's and Mark Radcliffe's tribute shows as well on the Six Music website.
We built the buildings of the new city.
another cut from Global Agogo. That was At the Border Guy. You know, I was just thinking, as you do when certain events are marked by a period or passing of time, on Joe's life and what he did with it. But I guess it's just as important to look at our own lives and see what we're doing with that. I mean, Joe's done his bit, so whatever happens now is down to us. Hope that's not too real for you all. It's just that I'm not into myth building, quite the contrary. I think it's important to keep people like Joe real, because then he remains something we can all aspire to. Here's two in a row with an obvious flow from Streetcore, the third and final studio album by Joe Strummer and the Mescaleros. This is Long Shadow.
Well, I'll tell you one thing that I know. You don't face your demons down. You gotta grapple them, Jack, and pin them to the ground. The devil may care, maybe God he won't. You better make sure you check on the do's and the don'ts. Crawl up the mountain to reach where the eagles fly. Sure you can glimpse from the mountain top where the soul of the muse might rise. And if you put it all together, you won't have to look around. You know you cast a long shadow on the ground. Then one day I could tell my tracks by the holes in the soles of my shoes. And that's the day I said I'm gonna make the news. And falling back in the garden a day so long ago, somewhere in the memory the sun shines on you, boy. And playing in the arroyos where the American rivers flow, from the Appalachians down to the Delta roads. A man can't think so long, his brain could well explode. There's trains running through the junctions and King Cotton's down the road. And if you put it all together, you won't have to look around. You know you cast a long shadow on the ground. Listen to the country, the nightjar and the bell. Listen to the night streamliner, sounding like the wolves of hell. Head for the waters of the cleansing spell. It was always our destination on the express of the ne'er-do-wells. And we rocked through Madison City, man, we didn't even know she was there. And when we hit the boppers in Memphis, Beale Street didn't have no prayer. And I hear punks talk of anarchy, I hear hobos on the railroads, I hear mutterings on the chain gangs. It was those men who built the roads. And if you put it all together, you didn't even once relent. You cast a long shadow, and that is your testament. Somewhere in my soul, there's always rock and roll. Yeah. Old pirates, yes, they rob I, sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs.
redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. So won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs. Redemption songs, redemption songs. Old pirates, yes they rob I, sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from a bottomless pit. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. So won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, these songs of freedom. 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs, these songs of freedom, these songs of freedom.
Strummer's take on the Bob Marley classic Redemption Song. Well, my friends, we reached the end of this Culture Clash special, celebrating the life of Joe Strummer and the 10th year of his passing. Hope I've given you food for thought and inspiration, because Joe Strummer sure left plenty of that. My brother, the Don, salutes you.
Sure.
This is Six Music.
Available at the Six Music website and every morning at 4 a.m. BBC Radio Six Music documentaries.
Telling the stories in music that matter.
This is going to be my Icelandic album, you know, if there ever was one.
In the early days, once we left Liverpool, we were living in each other's pockets, so we wrote constantly together.
From Jack White.
Perhaps you need the devil on your side to really make some of this stuff happen.
To Lee Scratch Perry.
Return of the good time, return of the past. This is Lee Scratch Perry, say hi. BBC Six Live and Direct.
Find out more at the Six Music website. Right now, it's the Introducing Mixtape.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm.
I don't know what Christmas Day is like in your household, but in mine it goes a little something like this. I wake up at 8 in the morning and stumble downstairs to find my stocking full of Zazumas, Marks & Spencer's underpants and two cans of Lynx Africa for the 15th year running. Every few years we go to church so my father can slap back some fellow towels with all the hearty chaps from Rotary. And we watch a silvering parliament of well-to-do middle-aged women fluff the descant in Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
So lock up your grandmas, lock up your Spencer's.
Back from church in my father's church of Avensis and open our presents. I receive yet another Le Creuset saucepan while my father ceremoniously presents a brand new bread maker to my mother to add to her unending cavalcade of kitchen detritus, and she expertly feigns gratitude. But my favourite present every year has to be the plethora of free Daily Mail DVDs that my grandmother has amassed in the grubby tin she keeps by the fireplace.
Come on, lock up your grandmas, lock up your stencils.
A meal of biblical proportions and then prepare to watch the Queen's speech. I sit through it begrudgingly because I read The Guardian, so I think we should be watching a highbrow alternative on Channel 4. About this time, my father will undo the top button of his retirement trousers, fall asleep, and unleash a dubstep of turkey and stuffing scented snoring, with my grandmother providing an equally pungent harmony from the opposite corner of the room.
Tom Robinson, and welcome to Six Music's weekly Introducing Mixtape. 60 minutes of top tunes from the BBC Introducing Uploader, handpicked by me for your listening enjoyment. You'll find the full track listing for this programme, together with information about each of the artists, at bbc.co.uk/blogs/Tom Robinson.
You always hated Christmas, yeah, you could not abide all that festive frivolousness. You up inside, you never did see the point of a tree.